Hello everyone, myself Dr. Samarth Johari, postgraduate second year student of Department of Oral and Maxillofacial Surgery in Teerthanker Mahaveer Dental College and Research Center. I chose this esteemed and prestigious university because of the quality of education and the facilities this university is providing to its students. Along with the academics, the university promotes and encourages the students in various fields of sports, culturals and other activities for their overall development. To be very particular about the department, this department of oral and maxillofacial surgery, it is headed and run by a well efficient team of maxillofacial surgeons who at all times are ready to provide their best skills and knowledge both to patients and students. In my experience of last 2 years, variety of cases have been treated successfully by this team of maxillofacial surgeons, which includes cases of road traffic accidents, pathology cases, TMJ surgeries, orthognathic surgeries, implantology and surgical oncology. In order to provide better experience and exposure in the field of surgical oncology, the college has a tie-up with Narayana Institute of Cancer Hospital in New Delhi, and the department is also supported by a 1,000-bedded hospital and a fully equipped medical unit that provides all the facilities 24/7 and is providing better facilities to the patient and the students.